Passover, a time of celebration and reflection, brings with it a wealth of greetings and traditions. From the Yiddish Azisen Pesach, meaning have a sweet Passover, to the Hebrew Chag Kasha Samich, translating to have a happy and kosher holiday, these greetings set the tone for this meaningful holiday. In Judeo-Amharic, Melkam Yakita Beal is used, translating to happy holiday of unleavened bread. In Ladino, Pesach Alegre is a common greeting, meaning happy Passover. But Passover isn't just about greetings, there's a rich vocabulary associated with it. Afikomen comes from a Greek word meaning dessert and refers to a piece of matzah that is hidden during the Seder. Arba Kosot in Hebrew refers to the four cups of wine drunk at the Passover Seder. Barek is the 12th step of the Passover Seder, in which grace after meals is said. Beitza, a Hebrew term for egg, symbolizes rebirth on the Seder plate. Dayenu, a song sung at the Passover Seder, means enough for us in Hebrew. It tells of all the miracles God performed for the Israelites. Haggadah is a book used to tell the story of the Exodus at the Seder. Hametz refers to bread or any food that has been leavened or contains a leavening agent, which is prohibited on Passover. Haraseh, a sweet mixture on the Seder plate, symbolizes the mortar used by slaves in Egypt. From Kadesh, the first step of the Passover Seder, to Magid, the fifth and most substantial step, each term carries its own significance and meaning. So as you prepare for Passover, remember these greetings and terms and have a Zissen Pesach.